We're going to begin with some breaking news tonight. Two girls at the center of an Amber Alert may have been in Waco today. Police say 11-year-old Sarah Hull and 13-year-old Natalie Hull were last seen at 4 a.m. in the 100 block of East Water Plant Road in San Antonio. Both girls have brown hair and brown eyes. They also both weigh about 100 pounds. If you have any information, please contact the police immediately.